our national security. The reality of it is that it is to the benefit of the world and of the United States for the Libyan people to throw Muammar Gaddafi out and to have a peace-loving government in place in that nation. I think the same is true, hopefully, in Syria and even in Iran. Now, all these countries are different, and what we can do in these countries depends on which country we're talking about.